Hi, I'm Kurta guy and welcome to Water Bottle Reacts. This video is not a reminder for you to stay hydrated. Let's react to some water bottles you guys sent. The first one is this Milton bottle. When did Milton get so fancy? Back then, every kid had their Milton Cool Rider. Tupperware bottle. If you forget these bottles and come home, mom will give you chappals. Measuring bottle. Hey, do you actually follow these measurements? My water level is stuck here for the last 2 days. Metal bottle. Every metal bottle has a dent. I think companies should start selling bottles with a dent. Quartz bottles. Why do you write quartz on a water bottle? Being nice makes you cool. Make today amazing. What love you? Oh, sorry. Do what you love. Fancy bottle. Just stay away from kids who have all these fancy bottles. Plastic bottles. I thumbs up, finish drinking it, wash it, and then again use it as water bottle. Yellow bottles. I'm featuring them because I like yellow. Starbucks zipper. You find these zippers at several offices, and these are people who want to show off that they earn more than you. Stay away from them also. Steel tumblers are the best. Carry it and fill water from your best friend's water. I definitely have to do a part 2 because there are so many water bottles to react to. Also, I think I drank too much water today. I need to go pee.